Here we have a 200 gallon tank mounted on this frame. It has been a sprayer, which you can make it one, but it's what it is now is just a, it's got the valve on it to empty it with. I think it's been a sprayer. You've got two wheels back here mounted to wrap your hoses around. Pretty neat little deal. Make a water wagon out of what you want to do. Four whole wheels.